fired. We're set. Of light rain. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:28.8. We're 14th in the speed trap, 289.0 kilometers per hour. I know the team back at the factory put in a lot of hours getting the car ready for you this weekend. Let's repay them with a strong performance. best lap so far is a 1 minute 28.8. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. All personnel be aware. Car leaving. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Lap times are dropping. Looks like track conditions are starting to improve. Lap so far is at 1:28.2. Now, we've all done a lot of work for this circuit on the simulator, but nothing beats real data. Bear in mind the car's capability changes based on track conditions, so your reference points may not all place. We're 14th in the speed trap, 289.1 kilometers per hour. Thank you. 5 minutes. Standing by. Just 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, some quick lap times are now being posted. It's getting faster out there. We're now down to our last set of fresh intermediates. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. One lap of fuel remaining. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Best lap so far is a 1:27.8. When you're ready, let's go. 30 seconds left in the session. conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
incident on track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. You have a drive-through penalty. You have been given a drive-through penalty. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return to position. Go, go, go. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Medium tyres at the next stop. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return to position. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Our gap to the car in front is 12.6 seconds. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. racing again. Overtake.
22.1 seconds. In just over 10 minutes time, rain in 10 minutes. Strategy option. Goldman confirmed.
strategy is available on the MFD. Drop your speed, our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Confirmed. Overtake. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Release, release. Push sooner once these scrubbed tyres are up to speed.
tyres seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
DRS is now enabled. Slicks, these conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. We been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain.
Hey, Jeff, thanks for your work this weekend. Well done, mate. Team effort. Thanks to all the boys.